So I think I started like two and a half years back. So I was in a college. So I have had made up my mind that मुझे यही करना है. I want to be an actor. I want to be a person जिसको लोग जानते हैं. So I didn't used to get time क्योंकि मैं cultural activities में रहता था और you know I used to have exams and all. So I didn't have time to go to auditions and all. तो मैं सोचा कुछ करते हैं. तो उस time you know musically TikTok was you know very much in trend. Then I started doing that और luckily my first video went viral. So उसके साथ you know फिर उसके बाद there was no looking back. उसके बाद करते क्या करते हैं. It was a lip sync on to Nazm Nazm Sa Mere Aankhon Mein Basa. Yeah. Once is around the boys is very rigid, like they can't cry. You know, they can't express their emotions, you know, if they are like they can't be vulnerable, you know. So wo sare stigmas attached hain being like to mans ke sath to yeah, wahi same cheez, you know, they can't be so lovable. No, I don't think so because I'm very much emotional and I know my emotional capabilities and I'm vulnerable and like I'm portraying the theme in Illusionize flamboyant. So I think I am flamboyant, you know, the expressions, the vibe, the fun, you know, all the expressions, I think I'm flamboyant. This was the first time I ever shot for a calendar. So you know it was fun and the you know ambience was nice, music, you know, all the like the theme was super cool, you know, taking only men's and you know revolving the calendar around men's, you know, it's really cool and I think it's never done before. As hua hai nahi hua hai, I think nahi hua hai ye. So yes, unke har ek emotions dikhana, flamboyant, emotional, sensitive. So yeah, it's crazy and it's super fun.